It's a full house aboard the International Space Station with 9 crew members living and working at the orbital outpost. After Cygnus separates from the upper stage of Falcon 9 today, the spacecraft will conduct a series of engine firings to increase its altitude to match that of the International Space Station.
3, 2, 1, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Cygnus, NG-21.
Falcon 9 is supersonic.
Main engine cutoff.
Stage separation confirmed.
And back ignition.
Stage 1 boost back startup.